My focus was on basically what's happening with the emerging markets. They're growing faster than the mature markets, as is well known, but they're also moving into this third platform, as we call it, which is built around the four pillars of mobility, social, socialytics, big data, and the cloud.
And what were some of the highlights for, in general, about those emerging markets?
Well, some of the highlights were, first of all, that they're quite different. So it's easy to clump them together as something called emerging markets, but there's a huge difference of development and even scale between them. So there's some of them very big, but some of them are very advanced, and some of them very, very, you know, primitive at this stage still.
Are there certain parts of the world where tech marketers who are new to emerging markets should focus on first?
Yes, I think if you're new to emerging markets, you've got to, I think, look at three categories. You've got to look at BRIC, I call it BRIC Plus, which is BRIC, which are the biggest four emerging markets, and there's a few that are sort of similar in scale. Then you've got to look at the sort of like the next generation ones, and then you've got to think of the sort of up and coming areas that are really, really still coming from a very low base.
What would be some of the next generation markets?
Well, there's places like Turkey, South Africa, Chile, places in like Thailand and Malaysia. Indonesia, of course, is one of the big ones. It's going to be a BRIC one day.
Of the four pillars, are there a couple that are pretty uniform regardless of what part of the emerging markets you look at?
I would say big data, yes, is relatively uniform because there's it's a lot to do about the core technology and about the investment. Whereas on the other hand, something like cloud is extremely localized because of data protection laws, data privacy laws. And the other ones are probably in the middle, mobility and socialytics, and some variations but some similarities. I think the last thing I would point out is to say that don't assume that the emerging markets are necessarily behind the developed markets, for example, the US, in all areas. In areas such as the social uptake of social software, they're actually leading. And in areas like big data and mobility, the gap's narrow. It's only in the cloud where the lack of skills and investment infrastructure is still holding emerging markets back.